Russian troops have started bombarding the city of Lysychansk in Ukraine all over again. And while the city was attacked, a woman was killed in the attack. Russian troops have been attacking all the major cities of Ukraine, and this small town in the Luhansk area has also been targeted, and today one woman died in the shelling. Stay updated with me. Thank you.